we're on the Sleeper XP with the KT controller. 1000 watt motor, and we're making some adjustments. Breeze. So this is gonna mess up some of the readings that I'm working on. Traffic behind us, at least for not for a quarter of a mile. curb. Drivers are too aggressive here, so I don't want to chance it. I'm gonna have to make the turn. So I was doing some math with radius, circumference, diameter. Miles to kilometers conversion. Percentage increase. Try to squeeze out an extra mile an hour, couple miles an hour. So there's a hard limit on the speed with a 1000 watt hub. It's not a program limit per se. Or a limitation on drag, the inefficiency of knobby tires. A limitation on wattage. Just basically physical limitation, not a software setting. I don't want to overheat the motor and controller. Christmas. Happy holidays. And Festivus for the rest of us. Bumpy. So we'll head back to base. Base camp. That was the test ride, and that was the vlog. Happy holidays.